you how delighted we are to be doing this face to face, so that we could be together despite the snow and COVID, so that we could celebrate this very special evening when we will announce the winners of our Alumni Awards this year in Jordan.
For me, this award is an opportunity to bring out more winners, give them tools that help them create more impact for Jordan and their communities.
It's going to be a huge support for me to expand my work, and it would help me reach my dream of raising mental health awareness.
It's a motivation for me to do more and more and to work hard to reach more milestones.
I feel very privileged to be awarded for making an impact on my country, community, and industry.
This prize is one of the most important milestones in my life. I'm really happy and glad, thanks to the British Council and thanks to all contributors to my success and to my progress in this life.
To myself, it was a very exciting experience, actually, because I had to look into different applications and different impacts for different people in different categories and areas.
For joining us on this very special evening to help us celebrate the outstanding achievements of our UK alumni in Jordan and help us spread the word. The UK remains open and welcoming, and we hope the stories of our finalists will inspire many more from Jordan to benefit from the world-class education the UK has to offer, and in return, they will help us to build more connections between our two countries and build a better future for Jordan.